fried the tomato and beans with eggs. I mean, chorizo and eggs with rice and beans. That is lime and like a little salad there. Salsa and tortilla. I put these corn tortillas fresh, totally fresh. You can see the steam. And I got flautas. It's like a sour cream. Lettuce, tomato, fried taco, and inside is chicken. Shredded chicken. Excuse me. Sorry. Didn't mean to drop you. Really, really, really good stuff. And this fresh lime. One of the best things to do. Just put it right over your taco. And look at it. It's super fresh. It smells so good. Okay, just had to let you know. These are flautas, fried tacos with chicken, rice, bean, and then rice, beans, lettuce, tomato, refried beans, lettuce, tomato. I'm not sure, this is like a
sour cream cheese.
So good.
And the meat is not salty at all. And it's sweet with the beans and crunchy with the lettuce and juicy because of the tomato. It's super fresh. Super good. I don't know if you can tell. Super delicious. You gotta try it. I have to try them one day with someone who really knows how to make them. There it is.
See how it's shredded? It's a little bit sweet. It's really good.
Really good. Thank you. super good. I don't know what to tell you. Literally just shredded chicken. It tastes like the tomato sauce. And then on top, this is still that just tomato and the cheese and sour cream. It's like in between like the grated cheese and the feta cheese. To me, that's what it tastes like. Super good. Let's try it. I was looking for the name of this place. There it is. And then they have really nice at my fruit.
All right.
So this is Jamaica water or Jamaican water. It comes from flowers, right?
Yeah.
The one that comes from flowers. It's got like a reddish purple color. Let's try it.
Jamaica.
There you go. That's good. It's like a. It's sweet and kind of bitter. It's really good. Really, really, really good. I like the color.
Yeah, it's made from a flower.
And it says rice, cinnamon, sugar, milk, water, milk or water. Machada. This is really good, and that's cinnamon. And it all tastes different depending on how they make it. They're good. They're really, really good. They're both completely different. But they're both really, really, really good. Jamaican water. This one's more creamy, of course, more creamy, and the cinnamon and the sugar vary depending how they make it. And this one they add sugar to it too, I'm sure, and water. Oh, really, really good.